Can I can't progress without killing him. He's straying away from me. God damn it. Get over here. Shit. Oh. Alright, hey, what's going on everyone? My name is Osmo and welcome back to another video. I just finished downloading The Binding of Isaac Rebirth. It was released yesterday and I didn't even hear anything about it until I seen a thing of it on YouTube. So, been waiting for a while to record this. Yeah, should be fun. So, we're gonna start off with Isaac, obviously, because I don't have anything else. I gave it a quick play there, but I died in like the second floor. Didn't get very far in it, just because I didn't want to spoil too much on it for myself. But, it's nice, very nice. There's the gold room right there. Ah, fuck. What happened there? Alright, there's the gold room right there. Which one's this? Eternal life. Oh yes, this is the extra life when I die, isn't it? It's like on the soul heart or something like that. I haven't played the original in a long time, so I may end up forgetting what a lot of these things are. So forgive me if I noob out here, but yeah. What the hell? Look at this! It's a long room! Ha! That's cool. I meant to play on a controller, but I just didn't really like the controls as much with a controller, I don't know. And also ran out of power, which would have been awkward if it happened again during the recording, but yeah. Yeah boy, let's just cut down these guys and then... Yeah. So, oh, I got a heart, I did. So my plan is to get my first death on Mom in this run. Hopefully. Shouldn't be too hard. Duke Flies is easy stuff, you know? Looks even cooler in these graphics. I was playing without filter, but I just turned filter on before I started the video. And as much as I like the whole 8-bit, you know, kind of art style and 8-bit, but you know, like retro art style, I like it a lot more with filter on. Filter makes it look a lot prettier. So I'm glad I put that on. And yeah. Ah! How did I get hit there? Because I'm just stupid. Oh shit. I let myself get hit there. That was really dumb. Really dumb. 3 pennies. Worth it. Hashtag worth it. So worth it. Because you're worth it. Oh. Oh, by Gangnam Style. Thank you for nothing. Room. That was pretty freaking pointless, that. Pointless endeavor. I don't want to go to the shop either. Because I'm pretty sure it won't sell anything. I can actually buy it with 3 pennies anyway. But you never know. But I'm not wasting a key on it, so I do know. So he's sitting in the toilet there. I'll add toilet paper. That's a depressing thought. Hello? Hello? Is there anybody there? I can't open that, because I don't think my heart's complete. Oh, shit. For some whatever reason, standing in the cobwebs makes me slower, but when I get slower, it kind of lights me up to let me know that I'm going slower, maybe, or something. Not sure. But that's cool. I like the little fire particles coming off of it. It looks pretty. Pretty swanky. Diglets. Nice. Of course. Dug Trio. And I just got hit there for. for me being stupid. Which is cool. I shouldn't be focusing on the fire, I should be focusing on the things that can actually attack me. That would be clever. I don't know what the pots do, or the cauldrons or whatever they are. Maybe they drop something if I blow them up or something like that. I'm not sure, I don't want to waste a bomb to find out, to be honest. But yee. Alright mate, another long room. That's cool. Oh. Well. Thanks for nothing, Wasp. You got the little moving blocks again. Classics. Pure classics. There's the gold room right there. It's gonna require a key, of course, because my luck is just on fire today. Come on. Please, stop it. Come here. What are you doing? I got him there. I think I shot him through the blocks or something. I don't know. I don't know. Come over here. Freaking... Oh! I can't progress without killing him. He's straying away from me. God damn it. Get over here. Shit. Oh. Do you see these moves? I'm gonna have to walk the whole way around. Ugh. All right. Broken spoon. What does that do? Homing shots. Oh. Yes. This is what we wanted. Right? I'm pretty sure this is gonna be a good one. I think. Yeah. Again, not gonna shoot those because or blow those up because I don't want to waste a bomb finding out on whether they give something if you blow them up. Don't know if they're cauldrons or if they're pots. They could actually, it makes more sense if they were just a pot, like Legend of Zelda style pot, but think of that before. In my defense. Now let's see how these homing shots work. Are they gonna. Alright. Well, they aren't homing. Hello? He's right there. Alright, well, that was a bit disappointing. That's kind of homing a bit. They're aiming like a little bit, they're not aiming a lot. I suppose it would be OP if they aimed too much, but, you know, even a little bit more would have been nice. Am I late? Am I late? Can you see the guts on the floor and stuff? I don't need that. I don't want to go in the thingy room yet. I do want to check if there's a secret room right here, though. Because I haven't found a secret room yet. And I hit the wrong bomb button because I changed it. Yeah, boy! First secret room, who's this? Hello? Hello, dude. Why is the mushrooms here? Don't know. I just don't know. No blue bricks, either. The blue bricks are harder to distinguish from the regular bricks now. Which is quite something. Monstro is easy enough as well. Finish worry not. Oh. What am I doing? What am I doing? Come on, Monstro. Whoo! These dodges. Get you out of the way while he's up there. Ah, crap. I didn't pull away in time. I didn't pull out. Shit. Monstro, you piece of shit. He gave me just the right amount of hearts to heal up. Thanks, buddy. This is going to put my tears up, and it's going to give me 2 little hearts. That was a pretty good one to get, in my opinion. Is there anything back here that we may have missed, or are we ready to continue on? For whatever reason, they didn't have things on them there. I tell you what, I'm gonna go into this room right here because I haven't seen this yet. Do I need a certain like attack or something to get in there? Or a certain amount of attack? Speaking of amount of attack, I have barely any. Good. That's nice. See, we kind of pull them out. Yeah? See that? That's pretty cool, that. My eyes pop out. Sweet. Very nice. Gonna go down another floor, and we are going to be in. He's opening a present. It's a bag of shit. Didn't want shit for his birthday. It's not what you want. Caves 1. Sweet. Of course we're in Caves 1. Why wouldn't we be? That's the room that comes after Basement 2. Funnily enough. Don't know why I let myself get hit by that red one there. Probably because I'm not good at this game. And what are the blue diglets? Holy shit. Holy shit! No, please! Don't do this! That's alright, my homing shot will be a little bit helpful here. I reckon I do. Oh, holy crap, there's a big room! Oh, I just noticed that. It's a 2x2 room. That's cool. I like the big rooms. They break up the norm. If you get what I'm saying. I like it. I think it's cool. I think it's a cool addition. There's a couple more characters now. I'm not sure what they're called. I think one of them's called Lazarus. So when he rises, all hell's gonna break loose, I bet. What's a pill? What's it gonna do? I just... I'm clever. So did that take away my hearts and put them on the ground? Why would I want that? Ace of Spades, what'd that do? I think it doubled my bombs, but I didn't have many. Didn't realize it was a usable item, I thought that was like a stat item. So, that was a bit shilly of me, that. Little bit shilly, that. Got him. Why did it, mom? Oh, fuck. Ah, I want to go back and get that. Come on. There we go. Very nice. Go into this room. This looks cool. What's this? Pay to play. What'd that do? Pay to play. Ow. Oh, I put down a bomb without even realizing there, didn't I? What a guy. I'm clever. I'm not sure what that does. Pay to play. Dunno. Anyway, I was thinking it could have been like the remote, the portable, you know, arcade box. Dingle, double trouble Dingle. So I'm guessing this is just one boss called Dingle, but for whatever reason there's two of them now. Was Dingle a boss in the old one? Because I remember there was something like him in the old one that kind of zoomed around, but I don't think it was called Dingle. And it wasn't a piece of shit, it was, you know, it was like an actual thing. I think I'm in trouble here a little bit. I didn't realize my health was so low by that attack there. And he's kind of making me nervous. Ow. Oh, crap. That was a dodge for the decades. That. Oh, shit. Ah, he's tired now. You going to hell now. Oh, crap. I'm missing these things by, like, nothing, almost. Ooh. Come on, he's nearly dead now, come on. It's time for you to die now, please. Because I'm going to die if you don't die. Ooh. Frick. Ooh. Oh, it's your boy. I'm just going to try it again. Really, because, like, I'm not really going to get very far on this with when I'm Blue Baby. But, you know, just for the laugh of it. Just for the crack. Ow. Ow. Are you serious? Are you both rushing me at the same time? Where am I supposed to go? That's not very nice. Come on now. Just for the laugh. Let's go. Woo! Here we go. Come on. This is starting to piss me off a little bit. A little bit. Maybe if I hide in this corner, they won't be able to reach me as well. Nope, that was a stupid idea. That basically ruined everything for me. I forgot I got the Ankh, if that's how it's pronounced. I forgot I got the Ankh, so that was a bit of a surprise. It was a nice surprise, but it didn't matter, because, yeah. So that's going to do it for now. This is just me playing it, just to, you know, get my kind of first impressions on video. If you enjoyed, be sure to let me know in the comments down below, because I'd happily play more of this. But, you know, that's really up to you. And other than that, thanks for watching, everyone. I love you all, and I will see you all next time. Bye.